Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. We'll see how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Caught with room to work. Tackle made at the 27-yard line.
Number 46 brings him down at the 27-yard line.
From their own 27-yard line. Second down. Slings it. That's a great tackle at the 30. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
From their own 30-yard line. Third down. Oh, and he had some steam on that throw. Tackle around the 50-yard line.
He showed you right there why a defense can never lose tabs on it. Take your eye off him in coverage, and he'll create a big play.
Tackle. Gains his way to the 29-yard line.
If you can consistently run effectively like this, it'll force the defense to pay more attention to the run, and that creates chances in the play-action passing game.
First and 10, ball on the 29. Makes his way out to about the 15. So they go on the ground and pick up another first down.
They are stringing together a nice little drive here. If they keep this up, it'll be hard to keep them out of the end zone.
And he's tackled after positive yardage.
Makes it
second and six. Ball on the 11-yard line. Toss left side. And he gets the touchdown. Very impressive run by the halfback to find the end zone.
Good play call here by the offensive coordinator. He realizes when you get down into the red zone and you have a halfback like this, just give him the ball and let him find his way into the end zone.
And he adds the extra point. A 7-play, 75-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
The score now, 7-0. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Spartans, been talking with them this week, Kirk. It's just interesting, their perspective on this kid, how good he is, and how much they can lean on him.
Yeah, you and I had a chance to visit with not only the coaches, but the player himself. And I got a real good vibe walking out of those meetings and thinking that he's going to have a huge game. The coaches seem confident in being able to get him in football in different areas on the field. This kid has a look in his eye that I haven't seen in a long time where he just wants to have a chance to have an impact on the game and on the outcome. And I'd be shocked if they can slow him down.
From their own 29-yard line, second down. They'll bring him down around the 38-yard line.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want them.
fights forward to about the 39. We've got a second and nine here. Ball on the 39. It's complete. He's taken down at around the 48-yard line. Tried to fool him by running the same play again.
Well, fooled no one there, Brad.
From the 48-yard line, in second down. Caught, open field. He's knocked out of bounds at the 25-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 25. Gets out to around the 15.
That'll make it second and inches.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Tackles at the 14-yard line. First down, pick up by the tailback.
You can see how comfortable this guy is with that football in his arms.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 14-yard line. And he's immediately tackled. 10th play of the drive. Puts it right in his hands. Touchdown. And a nice catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. And he converts the extra point. A 10-play, 75-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
We're even at 7 in this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. And so far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter. Some open field. He's pushed out of bounds at the 31. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds. Here he's going to scramble, and down he goes right around the 42-yard line.
That makes it second and 6.
It's second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. We played one. We get a tie game at 7-7. Even first quarter as we head into quarter number 2. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. It's It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker. Up the middle for a nice game. Looks like he flinched down there on the line.
False start. Offense.
Sometimes what happens on a false start is a lineman will see movement on the other side of the ball and be coaxed into jumping early.
So the penalty will make it first and 15. Quick strike to the receiver. So the quarterback completes the slant pattern for about a 9-yard gain.
That makes it 7-6.
Play fake, looking to run. Third down, and they need to get it down to the 35. And he's tackled at the 34-yard line. It's the ninth play of the drive. Taken down at about the 25-yard line. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, this is a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball and allowing his receiver to come up with a nice game.
So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. Ridgeway, left side, brought down around the 22-yard line. And this is the 11th play of the current drive. Here's the give. Gains his way to the 13-yard line. Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. Now he tries to buy some time. Decides to slide.
You talk about a masterpiece. This offense right now is working exactly the way they had planned all week long. You put in so much time as an offensive coordinator, as an offensive staff, on what you think might work. And you put it out there and you wonder, how many adjustments are we going to have to make? Right now, this offense doesn't have to make any adjustments because their plan is working perfectly.
And this is the 14th play of the drive. He's on the run, keeps it, and he's got a touchdown. And really a nice run there by that quarterback.
Well, great decision by the quarterback reading the defense, and as soon as he saw the open field, he cut it upfield and scored the touchdown.
And he tacks on the extra point. Tillman gets set to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Brad, this is my kind of game. I love seeing this kind of production and the way these quarterbacks are playing. Both teams are challenging both of these defenses.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Hit immediately. Nothing going on that play.
Well, here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws it.
Fires that quickly to the tailback. And they make the stop around the 36-yard line. So the completion goes for about 8 yards and a first down.
Great look from the quarterback to find his receiver and make the quick throw for the new set of downs.
And I think it was the quick throw by the quarterback that fouled up the defense on that one. Trying to set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. The man defense proves to be too tough against the screen.
That was an excellent job by the defenders. They fought off their blocks and found the ball before the play had a chance to develop.
From their own 38-yard line, it's second down. Zips it to the back. Tackle made at about the 39-yard line.
Number 96 on the tackle at the 39-yard line. Third down.
Complete. He's got room. He's tackled in the open field. That pass play went for nearly enough to keep moving, but they're stopped just short. Boy, that's tough.
That is always a tough pill to swallow. Having to leave the field, knowing how close you came to converting on third down. You got to get those.
From the 15, he makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. He gets rid of this one. From their own 23-yard line, second down. Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go. He didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
Gets out to around the 35.
Maybe after a nice run like that, you try to go up in the air with a play-action pass.
From their own 35-yard line, first down. He's hit immediately. Catches it, and he's looking for more. He gets hit out of bounds around the 29-yard line. From the 29-yard line, first down. Looks middle, got his back. Tackle at the 24.
That makes it 7-6.
He heaves it to the end zone, and he's got it for the touchdown. Hits the PAT. We played a half of football. The Eagles in front, 21-7.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Bruce Davis, David Pollack here in the studio, as always, to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. Kick slide, get your hands on them, keep them at an angle, keep them off balance. How about the big fellas up front just absolutely stifling the pass rush?
We talk all the time about how defensive defense wins championships and the guys in the trenches, how about the hog mollies up front? I mean, my goodness, that quarterback, he could bake a pie, feed it to him in the pocket. He had so much time to sit back there, nice, warm, and cozy. Might as well get him a bottle of milk and some and a blankie back there in the pocket, because he was just sitting back there nice and protected. Anybody can deal in that situation. I've seen Reese Davis deal in that situation.
I can only hope that Nessler and Herb Street will bring the same type of intensity to their call of the second half that David and I have brought to the halftime show. Of course, they always do. That's it for us here in the studio. Time to get you back out to the guys for the second half.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. They go with a run, and he's brought down in the backfield.
Well, this is the kind of play you want to see if you're a defensive player, because not only is it a negative play, but this can really impact and affect the emotion of the game. Just looking down and looking at the energy on the field and even on the sidelines, you can see that the defense is fired up after that play.
Throws complete, and he's got space to work. Very good tackle in space. First and 10. Ball on the 36. Nice run, and he's brought down.
Gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and 3.
Two ties. Four down. 47 right.
He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line.
I think the play call was the right one by the offense. I just think the defense made a better play. They seem to want it more here on this big third down. Offense comes up a little bit short to set up a fourth down, but give all the credit to the personnel on the defensive side of the ball.
He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Tackle after a decent run up the gut. From their own 31-yard line. Second down. Gets to about the 34-yard line. And they get nice yardage on that run. From their own 38-yard line, it's first down. They hand it off again. They'll bring him down right around the 40. From the 49-yard line, first down. Makes it to the 41.
That brings up second and 1.
Two ties.
Four down. And this play is number 8 on the drive. He's tackled at the 37-yard line. From the 37-yard line, it's second down.
Excellent play here by the quarterback, making the proper reads and finding his playmaker for the score.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. They're ready for the kick. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Eagles continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
Their last drive ended in a punt, so this quarterback's going to be looking for something better on this drive.
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
There he goes. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Tailback brought down for a loss. They run it for the first and he stops.
That'll make it 4th and 6.
The punting team's got to give their kickers some time. He puts it away, and it's a great kick. Tackle made at the 37. We head to the 4th. 28-7, Eagles. In this very pivotal fourth quarter. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. He might have a chance. He's pushed out of bounds at the 42-yard line. Second and 5. Ball on the 42-yard line. And down he goes at the 50. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. They hand it off. He gets out to about the 42-yard line. Decent pickup. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 37-yard line. And he's tackled around the 38-yard line. scrambling. They'll make the sack.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. Over the middle. And he's taken down right around the 36-yard line. It's fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. The distance, and he splits the uprights. Tillman looks ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
So we're just about ready to return to action.
Great concentration to haul it in. Brought down at the 36-yard line. He chucks it downfield. Incomplete.
They got lucky on that play. That receiver was wide open, but the quarterback just missed it.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 36. He guns it left side. Big yardage on the catch, and he's immediately pushed out of bounds.
Excellent execution on one side of the ball that time. And it looks to me like the defense was in a little state of confusion. Let's see if they can pull themselves together.
Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. They'll spread the field with five wide. Got a man. Watch out here. He steps out at the 19-yard line.
That's good for 3 yards.
That makes it second and six coming up here. Ball on the 19-yard line. Fires out quickly to the tailback. This is the eighth play of this drive. Quick strike to the receiver. Touchdown. And a nice catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
So the kicker's going to stay on the sidelines. These guys will try for a two-point conversion. 27, Mike. He's got it for two.
A few moments ago, it looked like this team was done. And now they're only down two scores, and they've got the ball back plus momentum. It just shows you how fast things can change.
So now the offense comes back out, hoping for the same success they had on their last drive.
It was a really nice drive, too, Brad. The quarterback got into a nice rhythm and did a good job of picking apart the defense.
Now he's going to run and watch out. And they make the stop at around the 50. A little over a minute in the game. Oh, it almost picked off.
Here's a case of a quarterback so eager to make a play that he failed to see the danger of that attempt and nearly gave the ball away.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 50. Tackle made around the 40-yard line. They complete the slant. Good for 10. The Spartans will use their first time out of the half.
This is a big first down for this offense. I think it's another good example about how important it is to have an awareness about you as a wide receiver. The wide receiver did a really good job of knowing exactly where the first down marker was, and he made sure to get the route at least to that point, so when he made the catch and got hit, he had the first down.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. He's out of bounds at the 25-yard line. Third down. Tight left, four down. 47 right. And they got it. That brings us fourth and seven. For this defense, they come up with the stop of the ball game and maybe the season. Big stop by the defense. Just about ready to call the first play of this drive. They were able to pick up a field goal on their last possession. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. The Spartans using their third and last timeout. Favorite play in football of your quarterback. Take a knee. This one's all but wrapped up with the final score. The Eagles, 31. The Spartans, 15. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.